placement ready training program was organized by BTech Guru team at KLN College. Many students from various colleges that are members of Placement Ready attended the placement training program. Placement training was provided by our experts from various fields.
The number which is divisible by 1 and itself is called a prime number.
The aptitude classes were handled by Ramesh, who taught the students how to solve quantitative aptitude questions and shortcuts to solve the problems in a very less time.
First two sections are conducted by Mr. Ramesh, and that section is very useful to us, and he gave many tips regarding the aptitude problems.
The aptitude session was highly beneficial to the students and helped them to improve their analytical and reasoning skills.
My program is going to be activity based. It's going to be entertainment, it's going to be fun, but there is education from it.
The soft skill session conducted by our soft skill expert, Mr. Arvind, was an interactive and learning session for the students and helped them to learn various skills that are necessary for their career growth, such as interview skills, listening skills, group discussion skills, and so on.
Okay, without breaking the thread, without your wrist coming out of the loop, and without untying the knot. These are the three rules. Okay, when you're stressed and when I'm thinking from inside the problem, it's very difficult for us to get a solution. First of all, you need to de-stress. Okay, you need to de-stress, and I need to think of a problem from the outside. Solution will easily be got.
Next 2 days they are conducting soft skills, they are more fun, more activities, and also very useful for our careers.
If you pronounce a vowel sound, you will continuously get vibration, vibration here, okay? It doesn't happen with all the consonant sound. With all vowels, this will happen. Are you clear?
Mr. Srinivas, one of our senior soft skills experts, taught the students on how to communicate well in English and how to overcome mother tongue influence while speaking in English.
It's really helpful to us to move to the next level of our life. And then today and yesterday we had a session on tense and English grammar, how to overcome the mother tongue influence, so which is the most important thing in our life.
The students gained immense knowledge through the 6-day training program conducted by BTech Guru.
Who gave a super opportunity for us.